In this video, we are gonna share with you how to use stickers properly to make your video more entertaining. Okay, let's get started. Bubble stickers are often used for showing the thoughts or the words said by the people or other objects involved in the video. Generally, we can download these sorts of stickers in two formats. One is PNG. In VideoProc Vlogger, we just need to drag the video into the video track, then drag the sticker file into the overlay track. The sticker may also come with video formats like MOV. We can also drag it into the overlay track to use it. Stickers in the video format are often animated. They are more powerful than a still PNG image. Sometimes we might get a pack that includes multiple stickers, so the video might be pretty long. In this case, we can use the ripple edit feature to keep only the wanted segment. In the preview window, we can reposition and scale the sticker. We can also go to the inspector panel on the right side and use these two buttons to spin the clip. After that, we can click on text to add a new text clip. Then we're changing the content on this panel. Select the wanted font and color. Find this text shadow effect and get rid of the shadow. Then we resize the text according to the location of the sticker. After that, we change its duration. Surely, we can also add a move-in and move-out animation effects. Hand-drawn or cartoon-style stickers can add more fun to your video. Just like the mention of bubble stickers, cartoon stickers may also come with video or picture formats. Like what we already did, we can add them to our video by simply dragging them into the timeline. Actually, by using the motion feature, we can easily add an animation to a picture sticker. Take this picture sticker as an example. We can click on it on the overlay track. Then enter the motion editor. Add a keyframe at the beginning frame. Then we drag this box to the outside of the canvas. Then we go to the timeline and add the second keyframe at a later frame. Find this rotation button, change its angle to 30. Now let's continue adding the third keyframe and change the angle to 0. Add the fourth keyframe and set minus 30 as the rotation angle. Add the fifth one and set it to 0, and so on. Now we get an animated sticker. According to the same editing logic, we can make the size of a sticker change over time. Some stickers come with the audio track, for example, the bell and the fireworks. After we added the sticker, we can click on this letter to check its detailed information. If your sticker comes with audio, then we can find the audio information in this list. If the audio isn't listed, then it means the sticker video has no sound. When dragging a clip into the overlay track, actually, we just use its visual content. If we need to use the audio content as well, we need to drag the clip to the audio track again. Just join our Facebook group. We'll share many stunning stickers and wallpapers here. Well, this is all for today's video. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoProc Vlogger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!